Okay, well, we're gonna try to ride this bitch out of here. See where I walked down yet? Oh, right there. So my other ski's up that way somewhere. Take a break for a minute. Holy shnikes. Well, we're making progress. Holy macaroni. Okay. Let's do this. Quicker we get this done, the quicker I can have a big glass of water and a beer. That screwed up left ski and spindle's really making it tough. But I think if it was my right one, and I was trying to go the way we're going right now, I don't think we'd be doing this. I think it'd be trying to funnel me off. This is actually working in my favor. It's kind of keeping me into the hill. So, and killing me. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna do the come along to this tree. I ain't even gonna screw with it.
Oh, cliff. I read somewhere that said soccer was the most physically demanding sport, and then motocross. Where the hell did the snowmobiling fall in line? Pretty demanding to me.
Okay. Yeah, maybe we get there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not in pain anymore either. Just thinking to myself, this isn't that bad this time. But when I got stuck, I was in a lot of pain. I could barely move. And made really bad decisions. So.
Jesus. Okay. I don't even think I'm gonna try to go up this. That goes straight up to the cabin. Oh man. Huh. And I guess all I can do is try. Dear God, I did it! Okay, let's go home. We did it. Well, there you have it. I don't know if you can see that ski. It's way messed up. And that's why it was so hard to ride. Anywho, that's why. Just gonna send it, didn't work in my case.